Well, that looks odd. Oh, let me, looks a little better. Oh shoot, messed it up. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
serious. Hey, Zola.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry I made all those stupid statements. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I wish you could understand what it's like to live under these kind of circumstances. When the only place that will return a resume is in another state, and I can't get anything done. I can't. I'm strapped by cash, and I can't make money. And it's just ridiculous, and I hate it, and I'm sorry I get angry and I took it out on you. I am. I haven't done anything. Just a bunch of empty words. Just whatever I can say. When you took away the apple thing, I didn't feel like I deserved it. I felt like I was giving you some peace and letting you chill out, and I was chilling out, and I just didn't need to be attacked first thing that day. And I'm sorry I reacted that way. I am. I really am sorry. I don't like being like this. I don't like living like this. I don't like any of this, Mom. I wish you could understand that. I wish you could understand how miserable it is up here. To not have anybody to help you. Not anybody to like you. What else can I do? What the fuck can I do to get out of here? Can you help me? Can you tell me what to do? Please. I'm sorry, okay? Bye. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, I just want to call and say I was sorry. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm calling about. That's all I'm calling to say. So I'm sorry. And I haven't done anything. I'm just a bunch of big empty words, okay? I'm angry about my situation, and I'm sorry I took it out on you, okay? I don't want to be at odds with you. I don't want to be at odds with the family. I just want to rescue. I want to get the fuck out of here. I don't know how. And I am sorry. I am so angry and bitter. I am. I just don't have any. I can't start. I know you have. I know you have, Mom. That's why you're the easiest person. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do believe you. I do believe you. I do, okay? I just wanted to call and say I'm sorry, okay? I've got two bags of lentils. That's all I have. And I'm not lying. I can show you it on camera. That's all I got. I got and I have a can of tomatoes. And I'm going to live on that as far as I can. I don't know what else I can do. I can't get a job. And I don't have any money. I don't know what to do for food. I'm sorry. I just need to get some food. That's what I'm so scared of, okay? What am I supposed to do? I don't know, Mom. I just need to go to the grocery store. It usually runs $75 to $100, okay? And that's like a decent, usually $100 lasts a week. All right, I'll get it down to 75. No, I can go to AT&T, yes. What do you want me to do at AT&T? Okay, I'll go try that. I'll go try that, okay? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I could. I'll be able to talk to the guy just fine. I will. I know. They changed the login to the phone number. I know. So I use the phone number to log in, but I use my password for Voices Blur. So I'm using my password for Voices Blur, but I use the phone number for the user ID, and it works just fine. And I'm able to get in, except I can't get the two-factor authorization. Call, you know, ding to let me actually in the account. If I could, I could have actually ordered that phone already, but it's okay. It's all good. I will do that. I just don't want anybody odds. I don't want anybody fighting with each other anymore. I just need a little bit of food. I know, but I didn't know what else to do. Because I'm stuck in this, I'm stuck here, Mom. I can't do anything here. I can't make money. That's my biggest problem. I wish you could understand what it's like to not be able to make money and still be like, just what you were saying yesterday about just drive on out here. I can't do that. The car's got no gas. It's on empty, and I have no way to make money. And I don't know what else I can do. I can't snap my fingers and make it. Form out of thin air. There is a couple of leads that I have for something local here, but I want to get my phone fixed so I can like reach out to them and have everything on my phone, because I already one is with United Healthcare. I forgot the name of the other. But it's a work from home job. Okay. I'm not drinking alcohol. It's too much of an expense. I will. All right, well, we're going to do that in the morning then, because it needs to be done pronto. Okay. Thank you. I love you. Yeah, I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here, Mom. No, it's that solve. Either that or I'm trying. I keep trying to clean this house, and I can't.
I keep trying to clean the house and I just can't. It just I just have no wind in my sails. I just got nothing going. It's just I it's so hard to fucking go.
I can't explain it. I've never been this depressed in my life. I'm just very depressed. And complete I probably could use the benefit of those antidepressants now, probably. $30 a day, that's better than nothing. I was serious about looking into DoorDash. Even if I could make like $30-$35 a day, which is like 2 hours, maybe 3 hours of worth of work, that's better than nothing. You know, that's it, I just told myself, well, in 2 days, that's like $70. That's a lot of money for you right now.